You were tall, I looked up. From where I sat, wished I wouldn't dressed up. Your first line, won't forget. So is it true, no one's taking you yet? I remember people staring as we stepped outside. They had only one goal, give me all for you.
Hey, what's up everyone? My name is Nareth and welcome to Style Him Now. And in today's video, we are going to review another Chelsea boot. As you guys may know already that Chelsea boots are my favorite boots to wear aside from chukka boots. And I really think that they look absolutely great on you. It makes you look a little bit more gentleman-like. So let's continue that trend. And in today's video, we are going to review the dunnross&sons Trevor Chelsea boot, and this is a leather Chelsea boot, a little bit on the luxury side because of the price, but this is what it looks like. So without further ado, we are going to dive into the details of this boot, so let's get to it. First of all, there's a few things about this boot that scream luxury right away. Let's look at the leather. The first time I feel this leather, I knew right away that this is high quality leather. Not only that, it tells in the description, you can also feel how soft it is and also the smell as well. It really smells leathery and it doesn't have any rubbery smell at all. So that's a great distinguishment between regular, you know, lower price boots compared to the high quality leather boots. So you can smell it. That's the first thing that you notice. Also the sole. Usually the lower end boots does not have crepe outer sole because the crepe outer sole is made out of natural biodegradable material and it's basically from tree sap. They pierce into the bark of the tree and basically drain these rubbery like substance drops and they just drop in there. Over time it turned into this soft rubbery material that is tough as well, so that's why you only see it in higher end boots. In my previous video, the Sonoma, that one is also has the crepey boots. Also in a higher end types of boot, you get this what they call a welt. So it's basically these white hard leathery type material right here. It's sewn in between the outer sole and the leather material, and that's just another reinforcement to keep not only the water out but also to reinforce the boot to make it stronger and last longer as well. So that's three distinguishment between a lower grade boots compared to high quality boots. As you may notice, they do come very narrow as well, so I highly recommend getting a half size bigger. So the boot does come with the standard side goring on each side of the boots. The elastic on this boot is fairly simple to pull apart, so it makes it easier to slide your feet in. It features the pull tab on the back. This boot has three different parts to it. The front part of the leather, this is the back part, and then this is the third part where they sewn everything together. They double stitch on this boot, so you can see that the single stitch that run along the side goring of the boots and also another single stitch as well that run parallel to the first stitch. So far the stitch look really great. It looks very well stitched together. This is an Italian leather and it was imported into California to assemble. Generally for Italians, they're known for having quality materials, whether it is suits or boots. So the dunnross&sons Trevor leather Chelsea boot is also a really great quality boots as well. The leather is really soft. When you walk with this, you can feel how soft the leather is. So the bottom part of the sole does not just curve along your feet. They actually made it almost like an imprint of the bottom of your feet. So when you put the boots on, you can feel the boots is hugging along with every arches of your feet. That's just because that's how it was designed, just to provide that extra comfort. Overall, I give this boot an 8 out of 10. It's really comfortable. It's high quality. The welting on these boots provide that extra reinforcement on the leather and the outsole. And the Crepe Outsole is really great with walking over hard object, absorb a lot of the energy from the hard object when you walk. Overall, it's very comfortable. The quality is there. It's very elegant as well, really great for, you know, just business casual outfit, even, you know, for professional outfit as well. So this is the Dunross Trevor Leather Chelsea boot. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.